indicating that Blue Cruise has been withdrawn in this race. Star has orders, away they jump out, perfect line out by all the runners, and it's Blick Fang who takes the charge from draw one, joined by a group of three runners. That's Tough Monarch on the outside. Deeper Out is just incredible. Settling now into fourth is Alliston on the improve, now on the very wide outside. Mark My Dear, along with Polanski, another length and a half behind. Towards the fence is Promise of Happiness. Half a length behind is Super Act, overtaken by Barbasella. Destined to becomes in next two away, Lightning Fairy. So late scratch at the gates was a Blue Cruise. And back to the leader now, and it's just incredible. Crossing the 800 meter mark, leads well by about three parts of Mark My Day in pursuit, but nudged another length behind into clear third. Now is Turf Monarch, handy fourth on the outside. Polanski close to the fence, being pushed a little is Blick Fang as they cross the 600 meter mark. They followed then by Alliston, another length and a half behind is Promise of Happiness, taking the turn 60. Barbasella followed by Destined To Be inside the last two furlongs now, and just incredible kicking on by about 2.5 from Mark My Day. Hard at work, so too is Polanski, being pushed a lot. They are ridden out between the runners. There's a Blick Fang close to the fence, Destined To Be, followed by Alliston inside the last furlong now, and it's just incredible kicking on, and now accelerating on the outside. There's Blick Fang, so too is Polanski. Anybody's race with just incredible clinging on from fast finishing. Blick Fang, just incredible, still holding on, and nailed down by Blick Fang. So I leave it to the judge to decide the winner, with Blick Fang joining on the post, just incredible, followed by Polanski, they followed then by Mark My Day, Barbasella, Promise of Happiness, Alliston in a cluster, then it was Lightning Fairy, Destined To Be Turf.